If you work or wish to work in financial crime prevention, I'm very excited to let you know that now we have our own version of ChatGPT, which is called the FinCrime Agent GPT. This AI tool was fine-tuned to help you with a huge list of activities, and in this video, I will explain more in detail what you can do with FinCrime Agent GPT, and I will also run a short GPTS demo with a practical example where I'm uploading some handwritten notes to test if our FinCrime Agent GPT can actually spot possible money laundering activity. So, a very exciting episode is about to start. Let's jump right into today's video. Before starting our GPTS demo, let's clarify what exactly is FinCrime Agent GPT. It's essentially an advanced artificial intelligence that is designed to assist with AML, financial crime, and compliance. With multilingual support, this tool can guide users through compliance scenarios, analyze case studies, and keep up, of course, with the latest regulations in our sector, and this is including also the blockchain and the cryptocurrency space as well. So who can benefit from this innovative AI tool? The answer to this is very wide-ranging and, in simple terms, about everyone with an exposure to the broader regulatory compliance sector and financial crime prevention. This range from compliance officers working for financial institutions, auditors, law enforcement agencies, and even educational bodies. So practically anyone who needs to stay ahead in the fight against financial crime can use this AI tool to their advantage. Okay, enough with the intro, it's time for the GPTS demo. Let's run a live example of how the FinCrime Agent GPT works. I have uploaded a sketchy transaction map to FinCrime Agent GPT, handwritten, and I asked to identify potential money laundering red flags. So let's see what we get out of that. First of all, to access FinCrime Agent GPT, you will need our GPTS link, which you can find in the video description of this video. And as long as you have a ChatGPT Plus account, that's all you need really to try out our GPTS. So let's start. I have already taken a picture with my phone of this scribble with some transactions and business activities, and now I'm uploading the image file into FinCrime Agent GPT with a simple question. Based on this scribble showing some company transactional activities, can you please identify any red flags for money laundering? As you can see in this GPTS demo, the AI analyzed my scribble and pointed out the possibility of shell companies being used, some circular movements of funds or round-tripping transactions. Unusual figures due to rounded amounts as well have been identified, and those are already important red flags, of course, but there is even more in here, and we can see that for each possible red flags, our GPTS demo is responding with a short explanation of the suspicion and a brief overview of why such behavior is suspicious from a money laundering perspective. So towards the end of the response, FinCrime Agent GPT is also advising on the next actions that you could take to review those red flags and make an informed decision about these risks. And that's just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to the capabilities of FinCrime Agent GPT. It's like having a highly experienced financial crime analyst at your fingertips 24 hours, 7 days per week. And there are many, many more applications of this tool. As I mentioned before, you can write in any language and it will respond in that language, and it can guide you through any compliance-related scenarios, for example, work on different case studies or update you on the latest regulation in your specific region and country and so on. So please let me know in the comment down below of this video what you think of it, and if you would like, of course, to see some more GPTS demo like this with other ways to use FinCrime Agent GPT. I hope today's demo was useful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to support my FinCrime Agent project. Also, my Patreon link is in the video description, or you can just send a super thanks directly from this YouTube video. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and until next time, see you soon.